Little Rock School District board members making changes to their policies to comply with the LRSD Act, but there was some hesitation to move forward. These changes include employee pay, hours of work, and addressing students' preferred pronouns. From now on, unless the school has written permission from a parent, they must address a student by the name on their birth certificate and pronoun consistent with their biological sex.
All of our students, including our, you know, gay, lesbian, trans, non-binary students, are welcome and they are valued. Mm-hmm. And, you know, we live in Arkansas and we have to follow the laws of the state of Arkansas, but mm-hmm. your school district will do everything that we can to value you.
There's a deadline to get these changes passed. If school districts are not in compliance with LRSD by July 1st, they risk losing state funding. That funding helps pay for the teacher salary increases next year.